he's a team guy. Yeah. He's a tremendous player, but he's also, you know, integrates within the cohesion that we're trying to create and buys into that.
I'm more of a go to individuals and give them praise. That's kind of how I lead.
It's the quality of things in your character that help you have that success. He's one of those guys.